NS, standing by for more on this particular development. How long more before we hear from Agip Oil Company as we get their reaction to this issue?
Well, I can confirm to you that Agip will, after made an attempt to actually hear from them, they couldn't respond. But definitely, we want to respond to the community because at the moment they are occupying their projects there, and they are saying that they are not actually. It's not an empty threat. They are going to shut down that facility. And if Agip does not come up with an answer to all what they are requesting for, which is just what they've been requesting for over the years that Agip has not made, which is shoreline protection, provision of potable water, and other basic amenity like healthcare, equipping the healthcare center in that community, which is very, very appalling. And I feel that Agip should actually respond to this.
Just how resolute do you think the Okpai community is in matching words with action as regards this threat of shutting down the oil company?
Well, they are actually been a very peaceful community. Agip has been operating there for the past 50 years. And of course, they've not had any protests like this until last year. And this year, again, they follow up this one early this year. And they are saying that Agip should not take their patience for granted, because this time around, they are going to take, they are going to make sure that they answer them by shutting down the facility there, which will actually affect the country.
Let's leave it there for now, Ekena. We'll be back with you when you have more updates for us.